And finally, some sad news here. A West Michigan hockey legend has left us. It's Morris Moose Lallo, passed away in Florida. He was an all-star with the Grand Rapids Rockets. He played and coached with the Muskegon Zephyrs and helped them win two Turner Cup championships. As a matter of fact, he finished his career as the winningest coach in IHL history. Moose was inducted into the Muskegon Sports Hall of Fame in 1993. He was 96 years old, a man that was credited for saving hockey in Muskegon.